Two of the top small school boys basketball teams in the area are stepping out of conference to test themselves with a good non-conference game. Pecatonica hosting undefeated Rockford Christian in an NUIC versus Big Northern matchup. And it's a quick start for the Indians on their home floor. Cooper Hoffman, a strong drive and the foul. The sophomore coming up big early on, and then Pack running it. Mason Peterson open on the wing. He cashes in for three. It's a 12-2 lead right out of the gate, and the Peck student section is fired up. Rockford Christian, though, hanging tough. Kevion Cummings hits the corner three. Then Elijah Daugherty beats the first quarter buzzer. It's 18-12, Peck after one. Isaiah Johnson looking for his team to step up the rebound in here. Second quarter, it's the Elijah Daugherty show. The nice drive and one for him, and the sophomore then goes into attack mode. Another finish at the rim, showing he can do it outside too. Catches and releases, and that's a nice transition three. And how about this one? A little heat check, and yeah, he's on fire. Rockford Christian takes a 27-31 lead into the half. Daugherty, 23 points in the first half. Peck comes charging back in the second. Cooper Hoffman and one. He had 23 points, keeping the Indians in it. Then Peck goes down low to Brian Green for the bucket. It's a one-point game. Rockford Christian's lead after three. But Cummings hits a three. Then Elijah Daugherty drives plus the foul. He had 30 points. How about Christian Cummings in a giving mood? Check out the slick behind-the-back dime to Trace Butler inside for two. And Christian Cummings, some strong buckets himself down the stretch as well, as Rockford Christian wins it 73-67 thanks to the sophomore standouts Elijah Daugherty and Christian Cummings.
Me and him, man, it's really just working on our game. That's how me and him being able to do this. I was really feeling it from the beginning. I liked these rims, so I just felt like I was gonna have a big game when I first started.
Chemistry, man. Hey, that's my role, dog, man. We stay together 24/7. We got the potential to make it very far as long as we stay focused and stay in the gym.
Good to see these teams challenging themselves out of conference.